Welcome and thank you for joining. It's really an honor to have you be part of the our inaugural webinar. We have had much feedback from you, our clients, and we are truly thankful for everyone that has joined. We've had to increase our webinar limit due to the feedback and request to join this webinar. So thank you for the interest shown. A very quick note to say that this webinar is being recorded. Should you require a copy of the recording, please reach out to your favorite account manager or one of the many CRS partners on the call. I'm hoping you can all hear me fine. We have not really had time to do a sound check due to many of the participants jumping on really early. So really do hope what we are about to show you is something of real value. And we're very excited to have you here. By way of introduction, I'm Dylan Knapp. This morning, I still was who I say I am. I have a wealth of experience in sales, logistics, and vendor engagement. I've been in the cybersecurity space for close to a decade. I work closely with many of the cyber vendors in South Africa. I understand the markets here well. I have excellent relationships with most of the bigger resellers and distributors. I'm always ready to assist you with reaching your goals. I'll be your MC for the day, or at least for this hour. And once again, I thank you very much for joining us. A quick agenda. I will give a high-level overview of CRS before handing over to Tristan Govender, who will be showing you some technical information on IBM solutions and training. Ralf Debrain will then be giving us an overview of what he has, or he and his team do on the ops side of CRS. Basically, he's the grease that keeps us moving forward smoothly. We will then be handing over to one of our guest speakers, starting with Mr. Leander Handula, then Oyeza Shola, John Seriwa, and Thierry Desouchet. I'll then be moving back to the CRS overview, as well as prize giving. Guys, please note that the prizes we give away today are valued at over 10,000 Rand, so be sure to listen to the questions and claim your stake. So who is CRS and why are you listening to me today? Well, we're a cybersecurity distributor and an authorized IBM training center. Our office is based in Centurion and we have training centers in Centurion, Midrand and Cape Town. For IBM training, we operate through SADC and English-speaking Africa. We are also able to assist our partners with implementing and configuration of IBM cybersecurity and network solutions. With over 15 years of training experience, our training will allow your organization to internalize world-class vendors and ensure that the organization always has the right people working on your network. Understanding which areas of your organization requires strengthening, such as skills and knowledge, this will help you to determine where improvement is required to reach your goals. Our aim at CRS is to equip your organization to reach these predefined goals and objectives by providing your workforce with the skills required to get the job done with excellence. Guys, if you have any questions, please be so kind as to leave them in the chat box. Unfortunately, we've had to mute everybody due to the large amount of participants. Moving forward, we also work with individuals to ensure that we are accomplishing personal goals. So it's not just always about the company, it's also about the person. So if you have worked with any of Team CRS before, you will know what I'm talking about when I say we hold ourselves to an extremely high standard. A huge announcement, we have recently penned a new opportunity with Arrow, one of IBM's select global training providers. Through this partnership, CRS delivers authorized training for the design, installation, maintenance, and troubleshooting of IBM technology, hardware, and storage. This partnership allows CRS to leverage the award-winning IBM technical training content that is exclusive to IBM's GTPs. If you would like to train yourself or your employees on the powerful IBM products and solutions your company relies on every day, or if you would like to optimize your IBM technology investment with IBM training and IBM certification on IBM products and solutions, then reach out to us today. The benefits of a skilled workforce and a learning solution are significant and measurable, and they affect all areas of the organization, from sales to marketing and customer service and support. In saying that, let me hand over to our first speaker, Mr. Tristan Govender, Since joining Team CRS, Tristan has quickly moved up, built exceptional relationships with our clients, and blown others away with his many demos on our cybersecurity solutions. Tristan will then hand over to Mr. Ralph DeBrain. Ralph, as many of you would know, is the one who puts all of this together and makes sure we all keep in line and up to date. So without further ado, Tristan, over to you.
Thanks, Dylan. That was quite insightful. Really appreciate it. Just give me one second. Okay, perfect. Just by way of introduction, my name is Tristan Govender. I'm a technical account specialist at CRS. On my way to completing my degree, I've chosen CRS as my home. I'm a developing technical talent dedicated to completing tasks efficiently. And besides pre-sales and implementation of Reactor and Beachhead, which are some of CRS solutions offerings, I also assist with the sales of world-renowned IBM training. I have a solid technical background with hands-on experience in technologies and an ability to grasp customer needs and suggest timely solutions. I also identify solutions to reduce support costs, analyze customer needs, and suggest upgrades or additional features to meet their requirements. I liaise with the sales department to win new business and increase sales, but mostly though, I ensure excellence in all tasks that I perform, and I look forward to meeting you all someday. At this point in 2021, everyone has a general idea of the value of training and development. And for this reason, I won't shower you with the statistics and reasons to let your employees train. Instead, I want you to hear me out on why you should be optimizing that training to benefit the individuals of the organization according to the use case at hand for the systems that you use. Having your data analyst, software engineer, specialist, or pretty much anyone working on the essential systems within your organization continuously striving to upskill and get certified will help you to stay ahead of the curve of development and technological advancement. And I say this because of the major steps that we are taking towards automation, cloud workflow, AI, and analytical thinking. The question that you have to ask yourselves is, if you or your client's organization is prepared for these changes, are you making the proactive steps to keep your workforce ahead? IBM's reform is showing us this, where the focus is shifting towards cloud AI and making use of automated workflows in your everyday systems to increase productivity. But it could be a point of failure if these implementations are not understood by your technical workforce. And it's been proven time and time again that a skilled workforce will lead to higher profits, and it's because they would spend less time problem solving and learning through experience and more time on enhancing these systems that are already in place. We also have to consider retention within the technical talent in your organization. It's no secret that technical personnel are constantly looking for new and better opportunities that would allow them to flourish in the fields that they are working in. And the reason for this is that most technical talents would not be content to stagnate in an environment that is constantly changing and expanding and advancing. They would want to stay relevant in their field or advance to other fields that they feel are becoming more relevant. This is why allowing them to upskill and grow is essential to retention and growth. A direction that would be highly recommended due to the direction that IBM is heading is cloud-based courses, such as Cloud Pak for automation or even Red Hat's OpenShift courses. These would definitely equip your workforce with the expertise needed to keep up with the coming changes. Advances in technology are increasing the demand for new kinds of jobs, and the digital skills gap is widening. And with our experience in technology and training, we are here to bridge that gap. Having access to skilled workers is a key factor that sets companies apart from failing ones. To grow in one's career, gaining as much knowledge as possible is important. And knowledge is all very important to shape our personality and perfect our behavior and dealings with people. We need to understand ourselves, our strengths, and our weaknesses individually and in organizations. And if you have ever worked with the CRS team before, you know that we pride ourselves in customer service and strive to develop those long-term relationships, which is why we hold ourselves to the highest standards. If excellence, honesty, integrity, and knowledge is what you desire, get in touch and let us build on that relationship. We have programs and unique delivery methods that offer choice and offer a full IBM portfolio and system or software training, which Ralph will mention. just to delve a bit further into the course categories that we have IBM Security. IBM Security products and services integrate portfolios to help detect and prevent advanced threats. As we know, IBM tackles the world's largest security challenges by pushing the boundaries of technology. And with this, cybersecurity has become very overcomplex, which is why you should be getting the training that you need to understand and make the connection of data and people in the cloud. The solutions are powered by advanced technologies from AI to data analytics and threat visualization. See how the new rules of security can empower you to stop threats, improve compliance, and grow your business. With IBM Analytics, organizations can transform their business with data as part of a cognitive strategy. IBM Analytics uses powerful data to answer tough questions, uncover patterns, solve problems, and support breakthrough ideas. Use analytics to uncover opportunities in all types of data from a variety of sources within and beyond your organization. Get the training that you need to turn insights into action faster with unmatched analytics capabilities on a foundation of data that you can trust. Adapt easily to today's hybrid data structure, structured and unstructured, at rest and in motion, on premises, on cloud, and in mixed environments. With IBM Cloud, clients get the most advanced cognitive and data toolbox from Watson. This includes cognitive services built into the Bluemix category and new curated sources of non-traditional data from sources like Twitter and the Weather Company. From web apps to mobile backends to DevOps, IBM Cloud can help support nearly any application workload. Get the training you need to unlock the value of your cloud. With IBM Watson, it applies data-driven analytics, adversary services, and advanced technologies such as AI to deliver actionable insights that help you to free up time to care, identify efficiencies, and improve population health, helping you to extract value from your data. Build your competitive advantage with AI. Watson helps you to unlock the value of your data in an entirely new, profound way, giving every member of your team the power of AI. With a suite of pre-built applications and tools to build, run, and manage your AI, Watson gives you insights to predict and shape outcomes and fuse intelligence into your workflows. By freeing up your team from repetitive tasks, you can empower them to focus on more creative, higher value work. IoT can make your life easier for everyone. And see, this training will show you how smart connected devices in your home could change your morning routine. The IoT is now a reality due to the convergence of several technologies, including wireless communication, microelectrical systems, and of course, the internet. Industry 4.0 optimizes your people and processes and equipment. IBM ushers in this new era by connecting siloed data, embedded intelligence, and empowered workers. Get the training you need to connect the factory of the future and experience the drop in unplanned downtime when equipment data is captured and analyzed. And finally, IBM Systems provides an IT infrastructure that maintains service quality and availability in mission-critical environments. Get the training that you need to conquer the most demanding workloads with IBM IT infrastructure built with IBM servers and storage. IBM power systems and storage for the most demanding data-intensive computing on Earth, and IBM power system servers help your clients to unleash insights from their data pipeline while providing industry-leading reliability and security. Offer clients the industry's broadest portfolio of storage solutions to unify, manage, and protect their data from across multi-cloud and AI environments. IBM is still very much relevant, and there's a solution or a system for everything that you need. But more importantly, there's training to show you exactly how to use these systems. Your time is much appreciated. And once again, my name is Tristan Govender. Please reach out if you have any training requirements. Thanks, Dylan.
Over to you, Ralph.
Perfect.
Hi there. Hope that you're all enjoying your time on this webinar today and learned something new about the world of IBM training and what it takes to run a successful training course. My name is Ralph DeBrain, I head up the operations side of things here at CRS. I'm an IT support and operations specialist with a background in the training sector. I'm experienced and have extensive knowledge in the training field. I've been in the IBM training space for around 15 years, started my life at IBM South Africa, and then worked for two of the IBM GTPs in South Africa, and now I'm running my own ship. I have a good understanding of how IBM training space works. You could say IBM training is part of my DNA. We at CRS cover a full portfolio of IBM GTP courses through our partnership with one of IBM's select GTPs. IBM splits their training up into 10 brands and covers a wide range of software and hardware training. From security to IoT to Watson, we have around 600 various courses available, all backed by IBM software and hardware hosted by them. You'll be surprised by the wide range of courses IBM has, and you might not even know that you have IBM software or hardware running in the background where you work. IBM covers a wide range of industries. Some of the more notable ones are the banking sector, the retail sector, and the mining sector, and the airport sector. Have you ever walked into Woolworths and noticed that they are using IBM on their systems? Or have you ever been to OR Tambo International Airport and wondered what is keeping all that info you see on the screens up to date and on time? That's right. IBM software and hardware is hard at work. We cover a full range of training modalities from classroom-based instructor-led to instructor-led online. Classroom-based, this is your basic classroom setup with labs, course material, and an instructor. Online-led is virtual classrooms using voice over IP and hands-on labs, exactly like classroom training, only you can do it via the comfort of your own home or space. We have modalities for people who like to study at their own pace, with web-based training to self-paced virtual classes, which can be done from anywhere you have access to the internet and a laptop. IBM SPVCs and WBTs are an excellent choice for anyone who cannot take time away from work but has the need to upskill themselves on the software or hardware they are working on every day. The courses are ideal for those who prefer to learn on their own and at their own pace. We are authorized to give training in 23 African countries and deliver that training you need in a location that works best for you. We have training partners across Africa to help support your training needs and understand how things work in a location close to home. We take the hassle out of you needing to book a trainer, a training room, or booking IBM remote labs, and we see training through to the end where you receive a certificate of attendance. We can help you with roadmap planning and getting the right courses to help you get IBM certified or just being 100% confident that you know what you're doing on the systems you're working on. We only use world-class certified trainers who have the skills needed to pass on the skills they have learned to you, and we'll never put someone in front of the class if we would not be happy with the level of training you'll get from them. We use evaluation forms to track how good our training went, and IBM holds us to an extremely high standard, so you can rest assured that you are getting the best training out there. If you ever get that annoying reminder email to do your evaluations, you now know why. It's so important to us, to keep us in check. In short, there's a lot more to operations in the IBM training space that goes on behind the scenes, but are on a tight ship, and I try not to let anything slip through the gaps. Studies have shown that the amount of training does not need to be massive when preparing for a project, but teams that receive 40 hours, about 1.5 days of training per delegate, meet their goals more often than teams without training. Ask us for a quote and you'll be surprised at our turnaround times and our willingness to find the right course for your training needs. That's all from my side. Now over to the next speaker.
Thank you very much, Ralf and Tristan. I see you sparked a lot of interest from the crowd. I'm not sure if you heard, but they actually did go wild. Tristan, if you can just allow me to share. Thanks. Thank you, Tristan. All right, so let me introduce our first speaker, first guest speaker, at least, Mr. Leander Handula from Masitutuke Holdings, Team Masitutuke and Team CRS have been working closely together and covering some excellent opportunities. And we are most thankful to have these guys on board. Leander has exceptional experience and is a master relationship builder. I'm looking forward to hearing what he has to say. Leander, over to you, sir.
Thank you, Dylan. And welcome to everyone, actually. Thanks for joining this workshop or conference. I just want to share in terms of where we come from with CRS. Firstly, Masitutuke is a black business, BEE level one. We basically based in South Africa. We're based in Johannesburg and Western Cape and Durban. We've been in partnership with CRS for the, I think, since last year from June. As a company that is based in South Africa, we are accredited by a number of government institutions, such as we've got what we call quality assurers, where they look after the interest of accredited learning programs that we offer in South Africa. These institutions, they vary from accreditation purposes, such as you will get your quality assurers, which is your CETAs, your sector education and training authorities. Those guys will basically be looking after your employers or from a corporate training interventions. We also are accredited by a, what we call QCTO, which they look after the quality control. Those are your trades and occupations, your QCTO. So they're also governed by South African government. We also accredited by Umalusi. The reason I had to share that kind of background in terms of our accreditation status, I think this is where it all go back to our partnership with CRS, because any type of training that we're currently doing, it has to talk to South African government, initiatives such as your NDP, your National Skills Development Plans. So hence we had to be accredited with these institutions. We have partnered with CRS since last year, June. This was based on the demand in terms of what can we do in terms of unemployed youth. What kind of initiative can we implement in partnership with government institutions where a certification is a demand, but from a quality assurance bodies, these certifications are not recognized because, you don't get actually a refund or your rebates or your, tax compliance or your tax in terms of benefit of implementing such programs. This is when we then started to have discussions in terms of our partnership, where we currently trying to pursue government from the CETA landscape, where we're trying, because there's been a mismatch or misalignment in terms of what the industry needs versus what CRS can offer, where we said, look, we do have accredited learning programs, such as your cybersecurity, but those are CETA related sort of programs. And then you get your industry certification, where how do we then align the two? It also benefit our employers. It also benefit them in terms of getting this rebate. So from our side, it's been a very critical partnership. If you're looking at where we want to go, but what it becomes important is the flexibility of these programs that are offered by CRS. In South Africa, as much as we look after the accredited or approved training program by SAQA, but also most of the program that you will see from IBM, they are focusing more on industry, right? So what we're currently looking at, how flexible can IBM programs be aligned in the South African? So that is one of the critical areas that we're looking at. Also, how flexible in terms of costing, because the costing model might not be, you know, it might differ the way we're currently doing business with government or corporate companies. So we currently, in terms of the future, what we're looking at with CRS is to look at the flexibility of costing and also the availability of labs, because we are volume driven as an organization. As much as we need to meet our South African target, but at the end of the day, are the labs available on time when we need them? Can they also cater for the thousand that we want to implement such? These are kind of questions that we actually need to explore in terms of our partnerships. So, but in South Africa, we've also implemented programs such as for your fourth industrial programs, and hence it is critical for us to have partners such as CRS in terms of our discussion moving forward. We are also looking at, we are part of an organization such as called Association of Skills Development Assessors. Also, we are also a member of APED, Association of Private Providers. This institution, they basically look after so many corporates in terms of training requirements, where they deal directly with the human resource managers, where we're trying to explore some new ventures in terms of IBM programs, in terms of how we can actually pursue and try to grow South Africa in terms of this landscape. So I think that is our role in terms of Master Tutuk in partnership with CRS.
Thank you, Leander. That was extremely insightful. And again, I'm not sure if you heard the crowd shouting for an encore. That was excellent. Next up, Oyza Shola from the Icon Systems in West Africa. Yes, thank you, Mr. Handula. It's been a pleasure, sir. Now, over to the Archons. This is an interesting one. The Archons have an excellent name in West Africa, and we're honored to be working closely with them. So without further ado, and Oyza, over to you, man.
Yeah, thank you very much, Dylan. It's indeed a pleasure to be able to speak at this webinar, and a very warm welcome to everyone here present. I'll just quickly start with a brief introduction of myself. My name is Oyza Shola, and I function in a number of roles at Icon Systems Limited, but mainly in business development and client relationship management. Now, properly on to the Icon System. Icon Systems Limited, or the Icons, yay, you know, we have an exclamation mark to that, is a one-stop center for everything IT. This includes trainings, cloud computing offerings, network security solutions, and web development. We were established in 2008 and are a limited liability company registered and located in Lagos, Nigeria. We are a young dynamic team full of energy and passion for what we do, which ultimately is to use all of our available resources to deliver excellent IT solutions that tend to the needs of our clients. So out of all of our products and services, for the purpose of this session, I'll be focusing more on the training aspect of what we do. At Icon Systems, training is at the core of our business, because our team leader, Kazim Adegwega, whom I'm sure is watching this attentively, has a lot of passion for teaching, passing knowledge, and generally impacting development and growth, whether of individuals or of corporate organizations. Finding a way to structure this to achieve maximum potential was one of the reasons for setting up the company in the first place. Again, pointing to training being foundational to the core of what we do. So we typically structure trainings into individual and corporate trainings. These are then further broken down into other subcategories, like master classes and boot camps, and some others which I just won't go into right now so I don't bore you. A very important part of corporate trainings is product solutions training. And for the West African region, big corporates have realized the benefits of investing in staff training to ensure maximum output, both from their staff and their implemented technology. You know, it is not just enough to have the tech, obtaining optimal benefits is crucial. So one of the major players in product solutions in this West African region is IBM. And this is an undeniable fact, from financial institutions to manufacturing companies to tech organizations, as you know, this region is not left out of the growing global demand for better performing tech for our rapidly scaling businesses, as is evidenced by recent news of mergers and sales. If you've paid attention to the news, you would have heard of some big things coming from this region. And as you might expect, with such specialized tech comes a need for training for best use. As a business, the ICANs identified a gap in the supply of this training, and right on time too, to partner with Cyber Retaliator's Solutions, CRS, leaders in IBM training delivery. That was truly phenomenal timing. So over the past couple of months, we at the ICANs have had the opportunity to get guidance from CRS on a number of very helpful things, from identifying potential IBM training prospects to presenting ourselves as qualified business partners onto all the various options of training and delivery methods. This has positioned us to establish ourselves as the go-to for IBM training in Nigeria and the West African region at large. With where the world is now, you know, leaning very heavily on tech, the possibilities are truly endless, and it is our goal at ICANs to take as many of these opportunities as we can. So with that, I'm just going to talk very briefly on a number of plans that we have for this year. A very big part of that is the IBM training, like I mentioned before, to establish and cement ourselves as authentic IBM training providers in this region. You know, that's one of it. Another is also to have a more visible presence in the training space for both individuals and corporates. And to make this, you know, happen easier, what we have done is to have a calendar guide that gives some suggestion on a wide variety of possible trainings. And we send out this calendar regularly. We also have a helpful website that gives a lot of information on these things. Also, one of our offerings is as a consulting service, and this helps individuals or corporate organizations identify where they are and where they would like to see themselves within a specific time frame. And we get, you know, we identify all the tools, the IT tools that they would need to get there. We are also looking to work with organizations within the region to form long-term relationships born out of great results. We are very results-driven from the work that we do with them. So you can get a lot more information from our website at www.iconsystems.com. If you'd like to contact us, you can send an email to support@iconsystems.com. Yes, the details are on the little poster up there. And if there are other questions regarding anything I've said or about our business, partnership, training, you can use the methods that I just listed, or you can drop them in the chat box during this session, and I will find some way to get to them when the time permits. Thank you very much once again, ladies and gentlemen, for your time. It has been an amazing pleasure of mine. Thank you.
And get to those questions you will, Oiza. Thank you very much. As always, very insightful. I could actually hear them cheering you on all the way from Lagos.
Yay! Go ICANs!
Sure, nice. So next up, we have one of our newer partners in the form of Sagil Technologies, Mr. John Seriwa. Justin, if you could just let me share again.
Thank you, Dylan. A warm welcome to everyone. I'm John Teriwa. I'm the Managing Director of Sage Hill Business Solutions. I have over 10 years experience in the technology sector, having worked with systems like SAP, Pascal Evolution, and Palladium Accounting. We are Sage Hill Business Solutions based in Zimbabwe. We have a branch in Zambia and recently in Johannesburg. At Sage Hill Business Solutions, we have positioned ourselves...
John, if I could just interrupt you for a second?
Yes.
Would you like to present anything?
It's all right. I'll just go ahead without presenting.
Okay, perfect. Yes. Perfect.
All right. Okay. I was saying, so at Sage Hill Business Solutions, we have positioned ourselves as enablers of the fourth industrial revolution, the 4IR. And we believe, according to the World Economic Forum, we are living in the fourth industrial revolution, which is driven by the fusion of technologies such as AI, robotics, the Internet of Things, and biotechnology. And 4IR is continuously evolving exponentially and transforming entire systems of production, management, and governance. So at SAGIL, our solutions are driven by 4IR technologies, and our goal is to simplify technology. And our payoff line at SAGIL is SAGIL Business Solutions, Technology Simplified. So we enable our customers to gain sustainable competitive advantage through our solutions. And we exist to give our customers the best technology experience by eliminating the frustration that is caused by technology. So we have been in the business, we have been registered since 2011, and we enable the 4IR through the following ways. We develop AI-driven web-based applications and mobile applications. We are in the business process automation space through ERP, customer relationship management. We offer cybersecurity solutions, data analytics, and reporting, and also training. And as the 4IR continues to evolve, we are constantly looking for new opportunities to unpack unlimited opportunities for our customers. As a result, we have recently partnered with CRS to provide IBM training, which is something that we are very excited about. And our vision here is to provide the business community with timely and cost-effective, high-quality technology products and services. Also, at the same time, maximizing shareholder wealth and other key stakeholders. So this vision will meet its reality through the innovativeness and aspirations to change the world of our smart and vibrant young team. At Sage, we always say those who are crazy enough to change the world are the ones who do. So our mission is to ensure that individuals and organizations throughout the world gain competitive advantage through the provision of innovative and simplified ICT business solutions that improve their profitability. So our main focus for this presentation will be on training. So according to Mark Benioff, the CEO of Salesforce, he says every business leader can have a... Right, sorry about that. So I was talking about training, and I was saying every business leader, according to Mark, the CEO of Salesforce, every business leader have a direct role in creating economic opportunity for millions of people by investing in education and training programs for existing and potential talent. So IBM has invested heavily in programs that help people acquire new skills. And we have partnered with CRS to provide this type of new skills, because the World Economic Forum is predicting that by 2022, there will be over 133 million new roles created as a result of the new division of labor between humans and machines and algorithms. So the question will be, how do you stay relevant in this 4IR era? So the starting point is a skills gap assessment to decide which new roles will be required in the future. So we say this era is all about empowering people with the with advanced technology and to aid corporate training, to ensure a return on investment, allocating resources for workplace learning. is the minimum requirement for this digital era. And training opportunities will provide employees with adequate chances to enhance their knowledge base. As I conclude, IBM training and certifications will offer individuals the ability to earn credentials to demonstrate and validate their expertise. And these courses are designed to validate one's skills and capability to perform role-related tasks and activities at a specified level of competence. And this fits squarely with our mission at SADC Technologies. Hence, we have partnered with CRS to bring this opportunity closer home and ensure that existing and potential talent in Zimbabwe and Africa at large gets the opportunity to attain IBM certifications and training and access to the life-changing knowledge that will transform the way of life for many. As I conclude, please feel free to reach out to me on our website, which is sagiotechnologies.com, or email us at admin@sagiotechnologies.com, or you can WhatsApp us on our mobile number reflecting on the screen and call us on our local number. Thank you very much for your time, and thank you. Over to you, Dylan.
John, as always, excellent. And just so we clear everyone, we will be sharing all of the contact details for all of the partners on the call today. So you will have access to all of these contact details. So earlier I said one of our newer partners, but what I actually meant is we found another star player. John and his team never stop. They have opportunity after opportunity and are giving us quite the name in the SADC region. Very astute and easy to listen to, with over 10 years experience in the IT service industry. So thank you for your time, John. Much appreciated. Very excited to see what you and your team bring next as well. So
yes, thank you.
Sure. So we're very excited to hear from our new GTP, Mr. Thierry de Sochet, offering manager at for education and training for EMEA at Arrow ECS. Thierry has a wealth of experience in IBM, especially being an ex-IBM for close to 15 years. So without further ado, over to you, sir, all the way in France.
Yes, thank you, Dylan. Thank you. Hello, everyone. Dylan, could you please share my slides? Is it possible for you, Dylan? For the slide. So thank you. Thank you very much, Dylan and CRS, for the opportunity and the new partnership between CRS and Arrow. We are very happy to have this new opportunity on this large region. So I'm Thierry Dezouche. I work for Arrow for 8 years now. My role at Arrow is training offering manager covering IBM, Vim, Nutanix, and Splunk offerings. I'm acting too as technical support for Arrow training team. Before Arrow, as Dylan mentioned, I worked for IBM for 15 years, teaching collaboratives and WebSphere courses and managing a part of IBM software training offering for France. Thank you, CRS team, for the slide. Arrow Electronics is an American company. The company specialized in distribution and value-added services relating to electronic components and computer products and solutions too. Next slide, please. Thank you very much. On this slide, you can see an overall presentation of Arrow over the world. I will not enter into the details here, but you can see all the Arrow scope around the world, covering a large part of the IT business in the world, as the previous participant has mentioned about hardware, software, IoT, AI, etc., etc. So we are providing a lot of product and solution about that. Next slide, please. Thank you very much. So, okay. Thank you very much. So, concerning the strategy, Our strategy is to support the transformation. It is the scope of all the team here. For education, to manage this strategy, we are working with a strong partner, like CRS. CRS is now representing our education in your region for the complete IBM courses catalog. Courses are available in classroom, remote, and we have e-learning offering too. CRS team has already mentioned all the possibility around the classroom, remote, and e-learning offering about all the IBM portfolio. But in details, next slide, please. As our scope today is IBM education, we can see IBM training offering contains a large courses catalog from hardware to software. For example, we will find Cognos, QRadar, Data Stage, IBM i, mainframe, storage, and of course, IBM Cloud and Cloud Packs. So a large product and solutions catalog to address that in terms of training. Next slide, please. Here you can see the IBM top courses for last year in your region. We can see a mix from software to hardware courses. The trend for this year, for this new year, is always in terms of security, QRadar, analytics, data, and we can see the new IBM offering means IBM Cloud Packs. So we can see here QRadar, in fact, we have also a Security Guardium, we have IBM i, we have SPSS in terms of analytics. So a lot of business to do on all these parts concerning security, analytics, AI, and mainly Cloud Packs, which is a new trend. Next slide, please. IBM strategy is to provide all the IBM software offering on all available clouds on the market. The first CRS speaker has mentioned the importance of Cloud Packs and IBM Cloud. So to do that, IBM is providing Cloud Packs offering. The training offering is already and progressively including Cloud Packs courses. IBM Cloud jobs, roles, education courses are available too for you and for partners and customers. So it is very important for us in terms of training strategy to provide and to be able to provide IBM Cloud Packs training. Next slide, please. And to help IBM partners in their business, IBM is providing IBM Partner Value Package Program. So depending on the level package bought by the partner, he will have dedicated education funds available in his package. So this funds is dedicated to the education. So the big idea is to not hesitate to engage partners to consider these funds with CRS, because all partners who have already bought partner value package has this amount, as you can see on this slide, to use on all the IBM catalogs provided by CRS. So it's my last slide for my presentation. Thank you very much all for your time. Thank you very much CRS, and see you soon on all the business we will have together. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Thierry. We certainly look forward to collaborating with such an astounding GTP moving forward. So thank you very much for your time, and thank you for the insightful information.
Thank you all.
Awesome. Brilliant to have you on board. All right, so as luck would have it, we are obviously running very, very much behind. I will be now moving to our cybersecurity range. I would have liked to have discussed this for about 10 minutes. However, we are running very far beyond time. So a very, very high level overview of all of these solutions. OFISH is a cyber awareness training and phishing simulation tool that will safeguard your workforce from phishing attacks by showing them how to identify phishing scams out there. Very awesome tool to use, very fun as well. Beachhead is a cloud platform which allows companies to enforce encryption and access control on employee use devices. Very important in this POPIA era. We also do vulnerability assessments, web app scans, and pen testing for our partners and clients. And then moving on to Reactor. Reactor is an EDR MDR solution that consists of next gen endpoint threat detection. It's a system which is powered by AI. So I'm going to skim through all of our slides now. So please just excuse this. I will then only want to show you one slide or one slide more before we get into the prize giving with questions. I hope you're all ready. So we will be having a Reactor webinar in about 3 weeks' time where we will cover live attacks in a demo. So be sure to look out for this if you would like to see how real world attacks work and how Reactor could or can mitigate this. It's going to be very, very interesting. Invites will actually go out very shortly, but we will do our usual advertising on LinkedIn as well as all of the other platforms. So please go follow us on our social media pages. We generally have quite a wealth of information that we share with all of our clientele. Again, let me thank you very much for attending. All the speakers and sponsors, we really do appreciate the time and effort that everyone has put into this. The CRS team, thank you very much for the long hours. I understand that this is only a webinar, but to put something like this together does take quite a bit of time and quite a few late nights. It's been a pleasure hosting you as well. So next up is, these are our sponsors, and next up are giveaways. So we have 4 prizes to give away. These are prizes valued, as I mentioned earlier, at over 10,000 rand. So be sure to make sure you have the fastest finger. How it will work, I will ask a question. Whoever types the correct answer into the chat box first will be the winner. So good luck. And if you do win a prize, be sure to please stay on the line so that we can get your details after the fact and unmute you and have a bit of a chat with you. So for the first question, our first prize is a choice of any one of these listed courses offered by IBM through CRS and Arrow. Note that abbreviations will be accepted. So for the question, name the 4 modalities mentioned by Ralph DeBrain earlier. And Driston, you will have to help me out here. I'm not too sure if we are actually getting answers to these questions. I cannot view the chat box.
Not as yet.
So that is the question, guys, is modalities. Name the 4 modalities mentioned by Ralph DeBrain earlier. Oh, and there we go. I think we have a winner in Ryan. I think I just saw somebody by the name of Ryan. Tristan, confirm.
I think they might have sent it to you privately. It's not on the everyone chat.
Perfect. Well, we have a winner for that one. Thank you very much. Ryan, please stay on the line, as I mentioned, to claim your prize. Giveaway number 2. Now, these are the good ones. And I will make the questions a bit easier for the rest of the attendees. We're giving away 2 vulnerability scans, 1 per person. So we're not giving 2 to the same person. First question, remember fastest fingers first. Name 2 of the 3 training partners that took part in this webinar. Goodness, I think we have a winner there. Kristen, please confirm.
I think they might have sent it to you privately again.
Okay, if I'm not mistaken, that person, okay, I'll tell you what, guys, if you feel that you've won a prize, please stay on the line. We will take your details and look at the information later. I see a lot of messages coming through, but I'm not sure if they're visible to everybody. Question number 3, how many countries is CRS authorized to do training in Africa? Oh, good. Incorrect. Very quick. Well, I see a lot of questions or answers coming through. It's definitely not 5. It's not 48. And if somebody hasn't answered correctly yet, I think it's somewhere in the region of 20 or 23. So whoever types 23 next will go for it. Then for question number 4, guys, Arrow has been so kind as to sponsor us a free course. Unfortunately, I did not have time to add it to my presentation here. However, it is quite it's a cloud pack course, which will be available. And a question for this one is, who is the new CRS GTP? Oh, well done, guys. We already have an answer. Congrats. Everyone, if you feel you want applause, please stay on the line. Understand that we really cut for time. It's been a blast, guys. Thank you for attending, and we really do hope that you are on our next webinar, which will be hosted in about 3 weeks. We'll be advertising all of that shortly. Thank you very much to our speakers, everyone involved. It really has been an awesome hour, and thank you for spending this time with us.
Thanks, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you.
It was a pleasure. Perfect. Brilliant. Thanks, Oiza. Thank you.
Thanks, Dylan.
Awesome. Thanks, Leander. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, Alan.
It's a pleasure.
Perfect. Thanks, John. Thank you.
Thanks, everyone.